ready?
I think so.
What you do?
We're near the hotel.
We're almost to it.
Oh, this is nice, a brook.
Right? I tried to pull us out away from it.
I just can't figure out what those stones are you see on the side of the cabin.
They're like mile markers of some sort.
150 miles till you get to Ellsworth?
Huh?
Is it like 150 miles to get to Ellsworth?
I don't know. Actually, that's a good one. We used to look that up.
Yeah. That's a nice camper, Sue.
Yeah, it is.
Instructions ask you to look at other books and get some ideas.
That's the same as a lot of artists and stuff. It's just give you inspiration.
Like, for example, if in the book it says that Harry Potter's casting a spell out of his wand over the water,
mm-hmm.
I can get that idea but make it different.
Yeah, make it your own. Find a way to tell your own story.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
How long have they been, what? Oh, I don't know when that started.
What is she asking? Sue?
About it's a specific award that they get for books.
Oh, they give you, the publisher also gives you money.
Yes.
So basically, to write a book is you have to look around and come up with some ideas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, yeah, so.
A bottle right here, but I think it's good.
I think this is someone's driveway right here. Oh no, they didn't tear it up. The leaves are on it.
Yep.
Kind of,
yep.
How are you, sir? Are you dressed in the right of book?
What? Maybe someday.
You know why I'm writing the book? Because I want to use that money to get married. Hey, DJ, film this. DJ, film this. I'm just kidding. You ready, Sue? J.K. Rowling looked at other books and came up with ideas?
Oh, for sure. Who's that?
He's in Florida.
Yeah?
Yeah? I like the water shoe.
Yeah, it looks really nice today.
Oh, did she fall?
Just
stay to the side path if you need to. No, we're good.
Oh, you're
all right. I got a lot of ideas that I had come up in my head.
Oh, there you go.
So you know what it's gonna be about?
What's that?
It's gonna be in the Harry Potter universe.
Yeah.
You think that's good?
Yeah. For sure, man.
I hope they make a movie of it someday.
That would be super cool.
Name will be on the move credit?
If you wrote it.
It's against the law to copy what other people write. Could you get an expensive fine?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Sundays, hunters can't hunt on Sundays.
Yep.
And I forgot the reason. Why did they ask people not to hunt Sunday?
I don't know. Don't remember off the top of my head, man. Good question.
That's something we can work on.
Yeah, man. It's going very well.
Good. I'm going to take off my mask, okay?
Yeah, as long as you're staying 6 feet away from someone. You are perfectly fine.
Dragon.
I like that.
Name in it.
That would be awesome, yeah. I'd be right there getting it signed.
Well, at least you don't have to worry about downpour.
Exactly. Not supposed to downpour today. Yep.
Wow, there's a cabin down there.
Yep, we're not out of the cabins yet. I think this is one of the last ones for a while, though.
Oh, yeah. You know what I would do if I lived in this area? I'll get a backpack.
Yeah.
Put my tent in it.
Yep.
And I can't sit on the side of the track.
Right. A book, I would love that.
And then you can tell your son, I know a famous person.
Yep, I actually do know a famous writer.
Oh, you do?
Yep, Mark Tufo.
What kind of book did he write?
The Zombie Fallout series.
Ah.
He's actually a pretty good friend of mine. It's a good size, man.